was a really good session in general. I mean, we had the pace from the beginning onwards, and it's gone great. Obviously, Julian finishing P2 is an extra for Sasha, especially. He's wanted that all season, so very happy day.
Julian, that was a junior's day, huh?
Yeah, exactly. First row for Thomas and me. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that because I'm very sure that we will do a very good race, intelligent race to finish first and second. Ooh, we don't know, but we'll try to fight together, but fairly, for sure.
There's so much traffic, the track is a little bit short compared to the other tracks, and I guess we are 32 on the tracks, and it's with the guys who slow down, the guys who do some mistake, it goes in a little bit in the grass or the gravel, it's very hard to find the place.
My second flying lap, someone went through the gravel and brought gravel onto the circuit, and unfortunately one went through the radiator, and that was that. And then the next flying lap, I knew there was water all over my front tyres, and the water temperature went through the roof, so I had to finish.
I don't start last position tomorrow, but yeah, in the end, for me it was important to make some steps forward from yesterday, and all the goals what I have, I fix it for today, and I was more or less 1.5 seconds faster than yesterday. So if I can improve again a little bit for tomorrow, then I think it looks not so bad.